June 15, 2013, nayanig ang Pilipinas sa pagsisimula ng worldwide phenomenal singing competition, ang The Voice of the Philippines. Tinutukan ang kakaibang paghahanap ng artist sa blind auditions.
Napaikot mo kaming apat.
Yeah.
Ang galing-galing mo.
Sobra akong confident na may uuwi mo yung title na The Voice of the Philippines.
I don't have to sell myself too much. You, however.
And connections to you now.
Pinag-usapan ng maiinit na tapatan sa battle rounds.
That battle was just superb. Nagkulang na lang yung boxing gloves eh.
Thank you for giving me a hard time.
Tumingit yata ang stage, This was a true battle.
Kailangan ko na talaga mamili.
At patuloy na sinusubaybayan hanggang sa live shows. Mula sa boto ng taong bayan at desisyon ng coaches, umangat ang top 8 artists na maghaharap-harap sa semifinals.
Dahil ang artists na mananatili sa kompetisyong ito ay si Marce Paula Star! Mito, congratulations!
Janice! Clarice! Mike! Rada!
Versus Janice.
Cause this time could be goodbye.
You treated me mean, oh no. Oh yeah, you treated me cool. Oh yeah.
Morissette versus Clarice.
What about love? Don't you want someone to care about you?
You can't make your heart feel something that it won't.
Paulo versus Mike.
Well, put your hand in my hand and we will stay.
Should I give up or should I just keep chasing favors even if it leads nowhere?
And Mitoy versus Rada.
Sa pinakamatinding tapatan ng boses para piliin ang apat na artists na maglalaban-laban sa final showdown.
You are ready for a bigger stage.
Thank you for being a part of the show, for being such an inspiration sa madami dyan.
Kaninong pangarap ang matutupad?
You took our breath away.
Ang sarap-sarap mo pakinggan.
Kaninong boses ang aangat?
Win or lose, you're ready for the big time.
We will make history as we decide who will be the first Voice of the Philippines? The final showdown, live at the Newport Performing Arts Theater, Resorts World, Manila, ngayong September 29 na.